technique. Ja. Ik zou nu graag willen introduceren Pierre Yves Lebert, onze partner uit Frankrijk van Cibio FCL. Patrick. Sorry. Welkom. I will leave you the word now. Thank you.
This supposed to be phone.
Oh, excuse me.
No more phone.
Yeah.
So this is the number 56. So we produced 56 of these cars since we really started this year by mid-January. But this is the first one outside France. So we start by putting a lot of cars in France and trying to make our homework to tune a little bit the after-sale service to make sure that everything is fine. So I must thank AVS company because we've been very patient. This is not that we wait for a long time. It's not something that you deserve because probably you deserve even more than that. But you've been very patient and I thank you very much. The point is we need this car.
Can you move that?
Well, yes. First of all, another thanks is to thank Renault. Renault has been really a winning team player. This is the fruit of our cooperation. Making a fuel cell technology is something that can be done in a lab. Putting that into a car is the second step, and Renault helped us for that very, very much. And the first thing is to homologate this car and to make sure that we can distribute this car in safety everywhere in Europe. So this is not very usual, this type of conversion, because we are talking about conversion, but we at a big company like Renault are producing massive cars. But today this is really a joint adventure we have with Renault, with the quality of Renault, and it was sometimes very painful for us. The automotive world is really a world of excellence, and I tell you, if people are complaining sometimes, they say manufacturer OEM are really doing a very great job, and we love that. So today we produce this kit, we mount this kit with automotive receivers, and this kit is mounted by Renault with a quality of mounting which is guaranteed by Renault. This is really a complete industrial process that we set up so that we are able to produce this car. And of course, we split the world because we have a lot of questions about warranties, maintenance, what's going to happen. So today the base car is still guaranteed and maintained by Renault, and we have procedures to take care of the car from Renault and the fuel cell from our side. And of course the fuel cell needs local partners, and Deal Drive is our cornerstone for this country. Also, we have more and more with Renault joint activities. At the early stage, we sell one car and two cars or 10 cars. And Renault says, maybe we should have some common activities. And I think that this event today is really typical of what we are doing. Sometimes it's more with Renault Corporate, with some press announcements that you will see in the coming days. But sometimes it's really in the field. With people who are taking care of the customers, but we have this type of joint activity like today. And the second thing is, we are not such a big company. We have a prestigious shareholder, which is called Michelin, not really in fuel cell business, more below the car, in the tire business somehow. And we need to have active and believer in this industry. And Deal Drive was all big choice, and we are very, very happy about that. And it's just, first of all, we've been very patient also, because we met some time ago with the first prototypes. You know, the kind of prototypes you can run very well 20 kilometers, and after you do your homework, actually. So it takes time, this process, and they've been very patient until we reached this result. And the second thing, it's just more than partners. The people who are involved in this technology are also some believers. This is not just the sales agents, this is just more than that. It's a heading promoter of this technology, it's a promoter of this car, and it's also a very important relay for the rest of our solution. We are not a car manufacturer, we just do a small part of that, and Renault is doing the rest of the car. We are delivering other type of solution. Last month we put a truck on the street, so homologated truck. We've also Renault, but it's a Renault truck, so it's more Volvo than Renault. We have also other solutions like boats, so we have passenger boats. In 2 months from now, we'll be also up and running. And we even did an excavator, city excavator. So various activities, so this is also things that Geodrive will help us to cover for the Netherlands. Just to finish, what is important always are the customers, the clients and the customers. So I love this. My car was not my favorite car a few years ago. Now it's my favorite car. So we have here, I brought you some of the pictures of the 50 cars which are now up and running. Good thing is, I think by the end of the year we will organize a beauty contest, because the more we are delivering the car, the more we see pictures and fancy things around the car. And just to finish, we have actually not sold only to one company. Most of the people say, yes, we sold to French Post. Of course, this French Post is...
Sorry?
It's French Post. We sold to the French Post, yes, but we sold also to many other segments. The idea with this vehicle is, in an urban cycle, to be able to do as good in one day as a diesel engine. And this is exactly our target. It's not 1,000 kilometers, it's not a big SUV, it's something that helps actually to reduce CO2 footprint. This is done for intensive usage. Most of our customers right now are driving something around 200 kilometers, or for some of them more, in a city. So being zero emission is really a major step forward, because this can pollute a lot, especially when it's driving every day. So we have very different customers. I will not comment that. One which I love particularly, which are the fire brigade. The fire brigade will